It's the biggest one-day celebration in the Dakotas. It's Hobo Day. And for the 101st time, we cap it off with a homecoming football game here at Coughlin Alumni Stadium today. It is South Dakota State, number 13 in the country, against 17th-ranked Youngstown State. Second and 2, 31-yard line of the Jackson territory against a four-man front. Three-step drop out of the gun, out of the backfield, center wide open, first down across the 40, and he fights his way out to the 45-yard line. Third and a yard, left hash, Penguin 47. Jacks one wide receiver, Winicky in motion left to right. I formation, here is Zenner off the right edge, breaks a tackle, first down 45, breaks another 40. Stiff arms a man inside the 30, still going to the 22-yard line. Two wide either side off the near side or left hash. Winicky takes the helmet high shotgun snap, drops to throw, pressured, gets away, rolls right side. He'll run, pick up the first down to the 12, and slide down near the 11-yard line. Third and 5 at the Penguin 6. An empty backfield for Lujan in the gun, a three-step drop. Looking. He's flushed. He'll roll left. He escapes one sack. Cannot get away from Derek Rivers, the excellent defensive end for Youngstown State. Tyler Finnis will hold. This will be a 25-yard field goal try. Good snap, good hold. Sirivatka's boot, end over end, towards the Dykehouse Student Athlete Center and through the uprights. Third down and 8. Trips right, receiver left. Wells trying to change the play. He takes the shotgun snap, helmet high. Screen, stubs over the middle, 35. Looking for room left side. Breaks a tackle, 40. Left sideline, midfield. He's into SDSU territory and takes a big hit by Melvin Tavares. Penguins first and 10 of the Jacks, 38. Running right side, this is Jody Webb, breaking one tackle, 35. Down the near sideline, inside the 30. Tavares, another big hit. It's third and 5. Wells in the shotgun. The true freshman from Navarre, Ohio, a one-step drop. Slant left side behind the intended wide receiver, Andrew Williams. 32-yard field goal off the right hash. Snap and hold are good. Kick has plenty of leg, and it's good. So Cejudo ties the game. Third and 13. Penguins walk a fifth man to the line of scrimmage. They come on a blitz. Lujan is in trouble. He gets away, stays on his feet, rolling right, has an open man, jumping catch, Brandon Andrews on the far sideline. At I formation, Lujan under center. Here is Zenner, straight up the middle, breaks a tackle, first down, veers right side, 45, and he's to the Penguin 40. Lujan looks over the four-man front of Youngstown, takes the helmet eye snap, pump fake, throws right side. Winicky has it along the right boundary and will pick up a first down. Second and 10 SDSU, Penguin 29. Screen, left side, Winicky makes the catch, 25. Along the left sideline, 20, and he's knocked out of bounds near the 15-yard line. It's a third down and a long 6 of the Penguin 11. He'll catch the snap, rolling left side, wanting to throw. He's in trouble, and he's sacked back at the 18-yard line by Terrell Williams. Sirivatka on for a 35-yard field goal. He's 9 of 10 this year off the hold from Finnis on the left hash. Snap good, hold is good. Sirivatka's kick, it has the distance, and it's good. The 6'5 native of Navarre, Ohio. Fake of a handoff, drops to throw. He'll chuck it deep left seam, has a man out there, caught inside the 15, and down near the 7-yard line, Andrew Williams. He beat Jerrion Butler. 6'3 Jackrabbits, 30 seconds in to quarter number 2. Handoff Ruiz along the left side seam, inside the 3 to the 2 to the 1, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Youngstown State. First and 10 Jacks at their own 28. Receiver to either side. Zenner in the backfield, a fake to him by Lujan. He's looking deep. He'll throw the out deep left side. That's Winicky. Makes the catch, jukes the man, 45. Big play inside Penguin territory. Down the left sideline, breaks another tackle, and he's gone. 72 yards, touchdown Winicky. Hold the phone. They are saying he stepped out of bounds at the 16-yard line. Jacks trailing at 10-6, third and 4. Lujan looking left. He'll run left side. He'll put his shoulder down and gain the first down, break a tackle, and actually dive to the 3. Lujan under center on first and goal. Hand to center off the left edge. Fighting through a tackle down near the 1 and into the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota State. The Jacks are in front. Third and 7, Penguins at their own 28. Wells drops to throw. Has time, steps up, tries to run, gets away from pressure. He's still behind the line. Throws left side, complete for a first down. Jelani Barasa. On first and 10, Ruiz has a hole, breaks one tackle, 45. Veers out right side, stiff arms Gentile. He's down the near sideline, 50. He's inside the 40, and Lally runs him down inside the 30 at the 22-yard line of South Dakota State. It's 13-10 Jackrabbits, 10-12 left in quarter number two. Wells, a fake of a handoff, wheel route out of the backfield, wide open and walking into the end zone, Jody Webb for a Youngstown State touchdown. Jacks first and 10 at their own 34-yard line. Luan takes the snap out of the pistols. Enter up the middle, 35, 40, breaks an ankle tackle, 45, and he's out to midfield. Penguin 46, under four to play. Luan takes the snap. He'll throw left side numbers, pass caught for a first down to the 39-yard line. The offense remains on the field on fourth and five. Luan to throw, Zenner out of the backfield, makes the catch, jukes the man, first down, 25, and along the numbers, reaches the 24-yard line. Mangarelli in at tailback, fake of the handoff to him, Luan going deep right side for Winicky, who hauls it in, despite contact from Dortch, touchdown, South Dakota State. Wells, the true freshman, trying to organize things on third and 10. Handoff up the middle. Ruiz through a hole. Big play, first down yardage as he veered right side. Martin Ruiz, one wide either side. Wells a handoff. Ruiz up the middle. And he gashes the Jacks for another big play. Near sideline to midfield. And he simply runs out of bounds to avoid the hit from Tavares. Offset I formation, Jody Webb the ball carrier. It's a play fake. Wells will chuck it deep left side. Wide open Williams inside the 20, and he's out of bounds near the 15-yard line. First and 10 at the SDSU 15. High snap, Wells corrals, hands to Jody Webb, breaks a tackle at the 10. Nick Mears wraps him up near a first down at the 6. One back to either side. Now Williams realigns left side. Fake of a handoff. Wells is pressured, gets away, running towards the left corner of the end zone, and he's in for a Youngstown State touchdown. Youngstown State 23, South Dakota State 20 at the break. Luan in an empty set. Three down linemen for the Penguins. They only bring three. Luan will throw down the middle. Winicky first down yardage to the 48 of his own territory. Jalen Kelly on the stop. Center behind and to his right. He'll take the snap, one step, looking for the out left side. Winicky has it along the far sideline. He is hit out of bounds by Nate Dortch after first down yardage at the 31. The Jacks are facing a fourth and one between the hashes at the 22-yard line. Here is Zenner looking for room. He got hit, and he will not get the first down. Youngstown State stands up Zenner, and the Penguin defense holds. One wide either side. Hunter Wells in the shotgun with a back to either side. A fake of a handoff. Wells throws the slant left side, and it's open for a first down and more. Jimmy Forsyth tackles Andrew Williams. Wells 12 of 22 for 209 and a score. Fakes a handoff. He's looking left. He'll throw deep. He has Williams for a first down inside the far boundary. Forsyth escorts him out at the 33-yard line. Fourth and five, trips left, receiver right, Wells to throw, with time down the middle, leaping grab by Stubbs, takes a big hit from Brown. Wells on first and 10, play fake, down the right seam complete, touchdown Jelani Barasa. An empty set for Luan on second and 10. He'll throw the slant left side to Winicky, bounces off a tackler and ends up close to a first down at the 35. Fourth and one, Luan a one-step drop, throws the out near side, Wesley has it, turns up field, first down yardage. Three down linemen, Penguins only bring three. Luan looking to throw, left sideline, leaping catch by Trevor Wesley. Quick snap, Luan takes the snap, throws left side, tough catch, Brandon Andrews. Three down linemen, they walk a fourth up. Two wide either side, third and five of the 19. Luan to throw all day over the middle. Zenner out of the backfield, first down to the 14. He angles left sideline and he's tackled out of bounds by Julius Childs, the corner. Two receivers either side. Luan a three-step drop out of the shotgun, throws deep over the middle for Zenner. A diving catch, touchdown South Dakota State. Jacks four down linemen in motion, Andrew Williams. Hand off up the middle, looking for room. Ruiz has some out across the 30, and he dives close to a first down at the 33. Jack's four down lineman, it's third and 13. Hand off, this is Jody Webb coming around left side, breaks one tackle, breaks a second, and he's thrown down out of bounds at the 39-yard line. Good snap. Cejudo gets off a high spiraling kick, chases Butler inside the 10. It bounces inside the 5, and it will be downed at the 2. Three down linemen for the Penguins. Lujan takes the snap, a three-step drop. Looking to throw, he'll throw near side. Jumping catch Wesley, who is escorted out of bounds at the 10-yard line by Eric Thompson. On second and 2, Lujan looking to throw. Down the middle, leaping grab, first down and more. Out to the 21-yard line, Brandon Andrews. That's a gain of 11. Lujan receives the snap, a three-step drop. Looking, pressured, and he'll get sacked, and there's flags as well. Back near the 12-yard line. Clock in motion, a minute 30 left. Here's a draw to Zenner. Across the 10, breaks one tackle, looking for room outside, didn't get it. He's to the 12, and the Jacks will not use a timeout here. Two receivers left, Raymond and Andrews. Two right, Winicky and Wesley. Zenner in the backfield. Lujan to throw. He'll go right sideline, and it's short and incomplete for Wesley. Two receivers either side, Zenner in the backfield with Lujan. Youngstown rushes 3. Lujan steps up, going deep left side for Winicky. Jumping catch, and it was knocked away. Winicky had it in his hands. Julius Childs knocked it out of his grasp, and the Youngstown State Penguins are two knees away from knocking off the Jackrabbits in Brookings on Hobo Day. Your final score is Youngstown State 30, South Dakota State 27.